This video tutorial will demonstrate how to change the sensor's discrete output mode and use the adjust functionality on the LE550 to move the discrete output switch point without needing to present a target for roll diameter applications. When first powered on, the LE begins in run mode, displaying the present distance and analog measurement. Click the Enter button to access the sensor menu. The first option within the sensor menu is the analog output submenu. Click down to the discrete output option and click Enter to view the discrete output submenu. First is two-point static teach. Click down to cycle through the other options until getting to mode. Click Enter to access the mode options. The default discrete output setting is a normally closed window where the output is on when a target is located between the two switch points. Click up to cycle through the different mode options until getting to the normally open switch point option and click Enter to save this setting. The discrete output now has a single switch point set at 100. Click up to go back to the Adjust Switch Point menu option and click Enter. The value will now start flashing, indicating that it can now be changed. Click up to move the switch point to 148 millimeters. Holding back will return to the run screen. As the roll unwinds, the sensor's LEDs, or this K50 light, provide easy visual indication to the operator that the roll is nearly empty. This video tutorial will demonstrate how to use the two-point teach and adjust options to set the analog window limits for roll diameter applications. When first powered on, the LE begins in run mode, displaying the present distance and analog measurement. Click the Enter button to access the sensor menu. The first option within the sensor menu is A Out, the analog output. Click Enter to view the analog output submenu options. First is two-point static teach. Click Enter to choose this option. When using two-point teach, the 4 and 20 milliamp limits are taught separately, so it is possible to teach both limits or just reteach a single limit while leaving the other unchanged. The first option seen within the Teach two-point menu is Teach 4 milliamp. Click down to Teach 20 milliamp. Present a target, click Enter, and the sensor will automatically teach the 20 milliamp point based on the position of the outer diameter of this roll. After a successful teach, the sensor will flash the value taught, so the 20 milliamp point is now located at 137 millimeters. Holding back will return to the run screen. While clicking Enter from this screen provides access to the complete sensor menu, the arrow buttons lead to the quick menu. Click down. The top line continues to display the current distance measurement. The bottom line of the display now shows us the current setting for the 4 milliamp point or the 20 milliamp point. This verifies the 20 milliamp point was taught at 137 millimeters. Go back up to the 4 milliamp point. Click Enter and the 4 milliamp value will now start flashing, indicating that the up and down buttons can be used to manually adjust the value without having to present a target. Because the core diameter is known to be at 150 millimeters, the 4 milliamp point can be set at 150 millimeters without having to unwind the roll to present a target. The analog output is set from 137 millimeters to 150 millimeters with a negative slope. So as the roll unwinds, the analog output will decrease.